Havu sent this.
What's that shining at the windmill?
Mr. Lily. I think it's my cousin.
Mr. Conductor! Mr. Conductor!
Thomas!
Thank throttles, you're safe.
Come on, Lily.
Hey, Cass, what's up? Enjoying the sun?
No, Junior, I am not. As a matter of fact, I just landed here after escaping a heavy metal monster. Junior, where have you been?
Is your sparkle back, Mr. Conductor?
No, Thomas, it isn't. But I do know the clue. Stoke up the magic in the mountain. Darn.
Dither.
Hey, cuz. You're looking terrible. Why don't we get more gold dust? Because I used yours up. Then you can go back home and I can go to the beach.
Junior, I want you to listen to me, and I want you to listen to me very carefully.
Uh-oh.
Okay, I've got it.
Hello? No, this is his cousin. Who's this?
Oh, hello, Hattie. No, he's hanging around here somewhere.
Yes, sir, cut him out, sir. No, he just wanted to be friendly. No, he's not a dog. Well, let's just say he's a puppy in need of a good trainer. No, nothing to worry about, sir. Goodbye, sir.
Cuz, this is Lily. She's staying with Grandpa Stone.
Hello, Lily.
Hello.
Junior?
Junior?
Junior, what are you doing up there? Come down! It's too windy!
This is just like the fun fair! Give us 2 seconds!
Woo-hoo! 2 seconds is all it takes for you to land in trouble!
Beach back.
You won't be doing any surfing up here, Mr. Kahuna.
Really? Watch me.
Hang on tight, moon doggy.
Yee-haw!
Diesel's hijacked him.
What's gonna happen to Junior now?
Well, my family is usually pretty good at getting themselves out of trouble. Eventually.
I don't know what eventually means, but it sounds very, very long.